Are you wondering what the best laptop coolers are for this year? If so, stay tuned, because by the end of this short video, you'll know exactly which one to choose. We're going to check out the 5 best laptop coolers. This list was made based on our personal views and are listed based on price, quality, durability, and more. To see prices and get more info about the product shown, be sure to check out the description below. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. At number 5 is the Tree Newbee Cooling Pad. This futuristic-looking Tree Newbee laptop cooling pad is one of the best choices around if you're looking for something with high-end performance to keep your laptop safe and your lap comfortable. This pad is designed for laptops, particularly for gaming, as it comes with that futuristic gaming style and feel. It comes in an angular design that complements perfectly with the blue LED fans underneath the black metal grille. As with most cooling pads, it comes with a pair of legs that can be set to elevate the backside of the pad for a slightly tilted and comfortable viewing angle. Plus, it's compatible with almost all 12-inch to 17.3-inch laptops, such as HP, Alienware, Dell, Lenovo, MacBooks, and Asus. In addition, there are 4 fans measuring 120 millimeters in diameter each. They spin at a rapid speed of 1200 RPM, which is usually more than enough cooling power to cool most 17-inch laptops. Onto the performance, unlike most cooling pads that only come with on-off switches for their fans, the Tree Newbee cooler gives you total control of the amount of air that gets into your laptop and saves battery life in your laptop by giving you the controls for the fans. The fans are paired in the bottom and top pairs, and each pair has a control wheel button. Furthermore, to keep the whole thing from slipping and unwanted movements, the Tree Newbee cooling pad has implemented 2 anti-skid arms for the laptop. This will keep the laptop on top and let you work in your most comfortable position. To conclude, the Tree Newbee cooling pad is a highly functional and relatively affordable tool, with a quality that you can depend on for your laptop. It's a great tool for gamers as it has no problem cooling down laptops from hardcore games, which ultimately helps extend the life of the device. At number 4 is the Cooler Master NotePal ErgoStand 3. The Cooler Master NotePal ErgoStand 3 will solve any overheating issue your laptop may be facing. It comes with an extremely quiet and powerful fan that works with a high air pressure. Design-wise, it has an ergonomic design that allows you to place your laptop at around 6 different angles and height, while also being sturdy and tough, so that you do not face any difficulty or hesitance while adjusting the angle at a height according to your preference. The diamond mesh is removable in order to make the cleaning of the cooling pad easier. The ErgoStand 3 works with laptops of any size up to 17 inches. The grip holders help to keep your laptop in place and can be adjusted according to your device. The Cooler Master comes with a 4-port USB hub that expands the connectivity of your device. Cable management is simplified as well, which we liked. As for performance, it comes with an extremely quiet and powerful fan that works with a high air pressure. The fan is 230 millimeters and provides effective cooling while distributing heat efficiently. The design of the fan blades is the secret behind its silent operation. It's worth noting that the aluminum fan speed control is of excellent quality and works with ease. A word on temperatures. The Cooler Master NotePal ErgoStand 3 performed well with a 5-degree difference on the motherboard temperature, 3-degree difference on the CPU temp, and 3-degree difference on the GPU. Additionally, the noise level is at 15 to 21 dBA, which is dependent on the fan speed setting. 4 more non-slip rubber pads keep the NotePal ErgoStand 3 secured against the tabletop. To conclude, the Cooler Master NotePal ErgoStand is not only durable, but also highly functional. For those of us who treat our laptops like gaming machines, video editing stations, or power desktops, this is a great product and would be a great choice. At number 3 is the Havit Laptop Cooler Cooling Pad. The ultra-portable design of the Havit cooling pad makes it one of the most appealing options for cooling your laptop on the market right now. Design-wise, the Havit cooling pad weighs only 1.5 pounds and is only a little over an inch in thickness, which means it does not occupy much space in the carry case of your laptop. The mesh top of the cooling pad is embossed with a large X across the face, and the fans themselves are illuminated with blue LEDs, with added 2 plastic LED strips on the top and bottom, making the entire enclosure feel solid but still very lightweight. You can also get 3 fans, and the cooling pad can easily accommodate 13 to 17-inch laptops. As for performance, how well this Havit pad will cool depends entirely on how your laptop is designed. Fortunately, the three separate cooling fans mean that it's better suited for use with a wider variety of laptops than other pads. In addition, the 110mm fans don't put out the largest amount of air pressure. They're designed around even air pressure. When you've got multiple intake fans on the bottom of your laptop, the last thing you want is a cooling pad that tries to force extra air in. Instead, this pad just creates a nice blanket of cool air that your existing cooling system can use to pull fresh air over your chipset. Furthermore, there are two fold-out tabs on the bottom that allow you to raise it. There are two height settings, both of which make using your laptop much more comfortable, as you are able to position the laptop perfectly when working on it. Overall, its ergonomic design and the fact that it allows you to adjust to a variety of different height settings makes the Havit a must-get for laptop owners and would make a great choice. At number 2 is the Opolar Laptop Fan Cooler. This Opolar Laptop Cooler completely skips the pad and plugs directly into the side of your laptop. Think of it as a more direct injection of air inflow. It's easy to install and is a simple plug-and-play setup that is ready to use immediately. Design-wise, the Opolar Laptop Fan Cooler is designed for users of high-performance laptops, especially those used for video editing, graphic design, gaming, or other CPU-demanding tasks that cause the laptop to heat up. This device is controlled by three buttons for its settings, one for on-off, while the other two are for the fan speed. You can also use the on-off button to switch between the auto and manual mode. With the auto mode, the device uses the temperature of your laptop to determine the right fan speed to deliver. With manual mode, you have the choice to increase or decrease the fan speed. As for performance, the Opolar Laptop Cooler works by attaching to the air vent of your laptop and runs its fans in reverse to suck the hot air inside your laptop and blows it out on the other end. It's like having an external exhaust fan for your laptop that reduces both internal and surface temperatures of the laptop by around up to 50 degrees Fahrenheit or 10 degrees Celsius in as little as a few minutes, making it far better than many cooling pads in the market. In addition, with 13 different speed options available, the Opolar Laptop Fan Cooler can run at a whopping 5,000 RPM, which is more than enough to provide optimal cooling. However, as with other cooling fans in the market, the maximum speed can also result in some noise. At the maximum level, the fan registers 70 dBm, which you should be aware of. To conclude, the Opolar fan provides efficient cooling without the compromise of comfort. It is small, lightweight, and extremely portable, making it the perfect choice, especially for users on the go. At number 1 is the Cooler Master NotePal X3. If you're looking for a laptop cooler that will complement your sleek multimedia notebook or gaming rig, the Cooler Master NotePal X3 may be a perfect choice. Reminiscent of Alienware's iconic notebook design, the X3 features angles, vents, and lights that set the mood for some serious computing. Made of aluminum and plastic, the NotePal X3 cooler feels sturdy. Its shape roughly resembles the letter X and features mood-setting blue LED lights, which can be switched on and off. Furthermore, the cooler has one USB port, which replaces the one used by the cooler when plugged into your laptop. Next to the USB connector is the power port, a dial that controls the fan speed, a button that turns the fan on, and a button that turns the blue light on. As for performance, the fan is placed at the center and is massive in size, unlike in most other cooling pads that have small fans placed all around in the internal area. Therefore, where you once found the base of your laptop to feel warm to touch after a few minutes of usage, the Cooler Master NotePal X3 will prevent the heat from making a tangible appearance anytime soon. It enhances cooling by up to 20% as compared to no cooling pad. An additional handy feature is the vents on the front, which let out a cool breeze to keep your hands sweat-free. Another great thing is it gives you noise-free operation, which we really liked, even though there is a slight humming sound when the fan is on full speed, but that is barely noticeable after a while. Overall, the Cooler Master NotePal X3 is definitely a great option. This cooling pad is lightweight yet high in quality and will keep your system well-ventilated for as long as you are working, and that's why it's our number one choice. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and we'll get back to you. Catch you soon.